seat's wet. Okay. I'm ready.
Gotta get my finger out of there. We're backing up. I can hear birds this morning. Kind of chilly, foggy. These people don't know yet. Seems like yesterday a bunch of people mowed.
Oh, maybe that. Last more than you, kind of.
Kind of. Might be another one or two. Oh, that's it's a dog. No. I don't think. Never know. I don't think the guy that lives there has a dog that big. He's got a couple small dogs. It's foggy down the streets. I don't know where he went. Don't need any turning off either. It's downright chilly this morning. I see that dog's got a collar. I don't think he belongs at that house. That's okay. As long as that's...
He's big, kind of crippled. I've got his bike on. He took it a dog in there.
Yeah.
Well, I thought about it. He just took his bike. Round the dog or something. How's that dog kicking?
Yeah, well, somebody still lives there. They got that truck running. Car coming from behind us. Yep. Wonder why that car has lights on. No, no.
I don't know, something's in one car.
Yeah.
It's funny. If I just going to school.
Yeah.
And race the gas. Yeah. Okay, double house.
Sun's not gonna shine today. and dusting pulled way over. And we're back. Well, we just got back from our Surrey ride. Quite a bit of traffic, really, for morning. Of course, everybody's going back to work and school today. It wasn't Labor Day. We're getting ready to go walk in the garden, take some pictures. Gary will post those a bit later. Have a good day. Bye.